weeks ago, we planted lettuce in this box. You can see it's already starting to grow. But since then, the cucumbers behind it have finished producing all the cucumbers they're gonna produce this year. So in this box, you can just pull them out. Make room for some more lettuce. Like last time, to plant the lettuce, I'm gonna make a row in the dirt. It only goes to about your first knuckle. Maybe one in front and one behind. Next, you can take your lettuce or any vegetable or fruit that you want and sprinkle it in the channel you just made. Next, you take the surrounding dirt and you push it on top of the lettuce you just planted. You just planted something new in your box.